Hello, today we're going to see lesson 13. 筷子在中国大约已经有3000多年的历史了。Chopsticks, 筷子，在中国 in China 大约 brevely 已经有 have already. You see the again, so you translate it first. The history more than 3,000 years. Why more than 3,000 years? 多, you put a brief number here and 多 to indicate it's more than this number. 3,000多年 more than 3,000 years as history 的历史了。对外国人来说，对 something 来说 to something to say. Here is foreigners. So,For foreigners or two foreigners, 使用筷子吃饭 eating with chopsticks, 使用 using chopsticks, 筷子吃饭 eating, 并不容易 however, it's not easy. 所以 so, 国外的一些中国餐厅国外的 foreign, outboard, not in China anyway, or not in the country in the context. 一些 some of the foreign what? 中国餐厅 some of the Chinese restaurants, aboard, 在放筷子的纸袋上会提供使用筷子的详细说明 Here,We have to cut in two parts. We cut here. So, 在放筷子的纸袋上，在 something 上 These two preposition is a sandwich to indicate on where? On the package of putting chopsticks. Why I translate here first? The, of. So, again, 纸 paper, 袋 bags, paper bags, which means the packaging.Paper packaging of putting chopsticks for putting chopsticks 会提供 would provide 使用筷子的 you see the again so we translate the thing after the 详细说明详细 detailed 说明 instruction explanation of using usage 使用筷子 chopsticks. So, so for some Chinese restaurant, aboard, they would put a detailed explanation of using chopsticks on the paper package for putting chopsticks. So when you see the, you always deal with the thing after the.The, especially for this kind of long sentence. Sis, 不过 but, 如果你认为 if you think, 每个中国人 every Chinese person, 都会正确使用筷子 would all correctly use chopsticks. When I say all, the totality of every ChinesePerson, because in China there's more than one person, so you put do to indicate this whole group you are mentioning. 那就错了 then you are wrong, then it's wrong. There's no subject, so either you could say then it's wrong or then you are wrong. We don't know the subject. 有人在互联网上专门进行过调查 Someone or some people, there is people or there is a person, we don't know singular plural.But I guess plural, so I say some people 在互联网上 on the internet 专门 specially 进行过 programmed, proceeded, or ran 调查 investigations 结果发现 the result finds out that 每六个中国人中 within every six Chinese people就有一个 and there's one person 使用筷子的方法是错误的 Again, you see that you translate things after the first of all. The method, 方法, 是错误的, is wrong. What method is wrong? Usage of chopsticks. So the result finds out, the result found out that within every six Chinese people, and there's one person who uses chopstick, wrongly with his method.如果你想正确使用筷子 If you want to use chopsticks correctly 那就 Then just 好好练习吧 Or 好好练习吧 Then just practice well OK, next one 茶在中国有几千年的历史 Tea has several thousand years history in China Yeah, here you will be fine, right?是中国常见的饮料 ,which is a common, beverage in China. 常见 ,you always see, you often see. So, you add the, it's like, adjective, so common. 最早的时候,的时候 ,the moment of the earliest. So, you could translate these five characters as originally, 最早早的时候 ,the earliest moment.茶只是被当作一种药 Tea was only, considered as a medicine 被 passive voice 当作 treated as 一种 a kind of 药 medicine 而不是 instead of 饮料 drink instead of a drink 后来 later on 随着人们对茶的知识茶的认识的加深 Again, we have these two does We see two does again So we have to do reversing again on translation in English Following by 随着的加深 The increasement of the knowledge 的知识 of tea from people, so in, following by people's increasement of knowledge to tea, 慢慢开始 slowly, progressively, started to, 开始把它 what is 它 it, it is tea, and slowly, started to treat it as, a beverage or a drink to deal with thirst. Again, the 饮料, so I translated naturally things after the in order to fit the order in English. 当作 to treat as 解, to solve, to deal with what? 渴, thirst. 这才 so that 慢慢有了 slowly 有 having中国的茶文化 Chinese tea culture 在中国 in China 喝茶是一种十分普遍的生活习惯 You hear the again, right? So you have to translate things after the And now you will see more and more of this kind of structure in this textbook And you have to get used to it As a training that you get used to translate naturally things after theIn the beginning and the rest at the end in English. So, in China, drinking tea. 喝茶 is a kind of a lifestyle or living habit, 生活习惯 a lifestyle which is...十分 very 10 points it means very extremely because if you wanna give a score to someone it's like 10 out of 10 so 十分普遍的 so in China drinking tea is an extremely common lifestyle 生活习惯 or living habit 对很多中国人来说 to so many Chinese peopleDo something to, 来说 to say, so to so many Chinese people, 喝茶已经成为 Drinking tea has already become 他们生活中不可缺少的一部分 has become in their life 他们生活中不可缺少的 unlackable part in their daily life. So I'll translate again. When you sit there, you always have to reserve something. Drinking tea has already become an unlackable part in their daily life or in their life. 但是 but 有的饮料虽然名字叫茶 but there is some beverages, even though they are named as tea, 却并不是真正的茶 but somehow which aren't the authentic tea. Tea is like in water and you add some plants, dried plants, leaves, and we call it tea.Instead of specifically tea leaves. That's the concept or definition in Chinese as tea. So, 比如 for example, 广东省的人爱喝的凉茶 For example, the 凉茶 cooling tea, refreshing tea, 凉 be cool, be refreshing. 凉 is like a lukewarm or refreshing. So, for example, 比如凉茶Why I translate here after the, you translate first. So, for example, the refreshing tea, which people like to drink in, or people of Canton province like to eat, like to drink, sorry. So, for example, the refreshing tea, which people in Canton province who like to drink, 它的味道Its flavor 稍微has a little bit of 油有点苦 has a little bit of bitterness 其实 actually 是一种 which is a kind 用中药做成的饮料 which is because the 饮料 I couldn't translate it after theYou translate, which is a beverage made with a kind of beverage which made of or made with Chinese medicine, 中药 Chinese 中药 medicine, which is herbal medicine. Okay, the verb 进行 means to engage in a certain activity or work, etc. It's usually used before a.Disyllabic verb denoting a formal serious behavior temporary or everyday behaviors are usually not used to are not used with 进行 for example first one 请大家注意 everybody please pay attention 现在休息15分钟 now we are going from now on 现在 we are going to take a break休息十五分钟 for 15 minutes. 十点半会议会进行继续进行 At 10:30 a.m. 十点半 The meeting 会议 will continue to go on 继续 To continue to do what? 进行 go on. Second one. 有人在互联网上专门进行调查Some people specially have done a research on the internet, The result found out that, 结果发现每六个中国人中 within every six Chinese people 就会有一个 there would be one 使用筷子的方法是错误的 who uses chopsticks with the wrong method. Third one, 成功的语言学习者 For successful language learners, 在学习方面 regarding to the aspect of 在 something 方面 regarding to 学习 studying 往往 And 都是往往都是往往 means always 都是 always again always always to emphasize always always 啊、积极 always positively or positive they are always positive about and active 主动的 about learning 好吗他们会 they would 主动 actively与他人进行交流 to communicate with the others to process communication with the others 进行 to process 交流 communication 他人 the others 并且 plus 请别人帮助他们改错 asking or beg the others you don't of course you don't beg so I translate as ask for the others 请别人 help them 帮助他们To correct mistakes, 改错 you 改 to change, to modify, 错 wrongness, mistakes, so to modify, to change your mistakes, to correct, 改错 okay? Practice, complete the dialogues or sentence. First one, A says, 都六点了 it's already 6 o'clock. 会议怎么还没结束 why the meeting?Has not ended yet. I would put my answers in description blank. And now you could say, now it's processing the last part. 现在正在 or 现在 已经在进行最后的环节了。现在 now 已经 is already 已经在进行 now it's already processing.The last, 最后的环节了 part. Second, A says, 听说你要申请去国外留学 I've heard that, 听说你 you are going to, 你要 or you want to, 申请 apply for, 去国外留学 studying abroad, 国外留学国外 outside of the country, 留 to stay,There, where is there, outside of the country, to study 学。准备的怎么样了 How's your preparation? How is it? Where are you now regarding to preparation? How is the status that, of your preparation? 准备的怎么样了 How is it? 现在进行到申请签证的环节了。现在进行到 now is processing at the point of 申请签证的环节了。Applying for visa, the part of applying for a visa, the visa or a visa, yeah. Okay, third one, we don't know yet. 结果发现。The result found out that 在接受调查的学生中 within the students who have taken the investigation research 有超过 80% 的人 There's more than 80% of people who 希望自己 hope themselves can have the chance 能有机会出国留学 to study abroad 但这其中 but within this part which part only in this 80% 只有大约 20% 的人 only so within this 80% there's only 20% of people with this 80% which means in totality only 60% so those people 开始申请started to apply for submission of foreign schools started to apply for foreign schools 国外 foreign outside of the country 学校 schools according to a research processed by the TV company 根据一项 电视台所进行的调查。Okay, I don't like this. The television channel, has proceeded an investigation. 电视台根据电视台进行的一项调查。Oh no, 电视台，电视台，根据 no, 电视台进行了一项调查。So the television channel has proceeded a research and investigation. Okay, 随着 the preposition 随着 indicates something is the condition under which something else happens. It's usually followed by a disyllabic verb modified by an adjunct. For example, first one.随着社会的发展 ，following by the development of society， 随着 following by 社会的发展的发展 ，you translate first of all the development of the society 社会的发展。京剧也在改变 ，the Beijing Opera 京剧 is also changing 也在改变 ，in sh-以适应 in order to e in e this e in order to 适应 in order to adopt 不同年龄观众 different sections of age 观众 audience 的需要 the need of so you have to translate this after the again in order to adopt the need of differentage sections. Second one, 有些人 some people 喜欢自己的生活做长远的计划 like to make a long-term plan 长远的计划 in their own life 为自己的生活 for their own life 为 for 但是 but 随着年龄的增长Following by the increment of age, 随着年龄的增长，他们会发现 they would find out that, 生活总是不停地在变化。Life is always unstoppably, changing. 不停地 unstoppably.D, this, so you have to add ly to make it as adverb, 变化. Why I put ing form? Because 总是在 always is always so changing, 好吗？生活往往不会按照 life always doesn't follow 我们的计划 our plan, well, what we plan 来进行 to go on, to develop, to process. So life always doesn't follow what we plan to process, to go on. 最早的时候 at the earliest moment, originally, which means these five characters, remember? 茶只是被当作一种药 Tea was only considered as a kind of medicine.而不是饮料 instead of beverage. 后来 later on, 随着人们对茶的认识的加深、following by the increment of the knowledge of tea for, by people,、following by people increased their knowledge、about tea, 慢慢开始 slowly,people started to treat it, 把它当作解渴的饮料 a drink which, can, which deals with, the thirst. 这才 so that 慢慢有了 progressively having, 中国的 Chinese 茶文化 tea culture practice. Complete the sentences. First one we don't know yet. I will put my answers in description blank. 越来越多的人喜欢在网上写日记。 There's more and more people, 越来越多的人喜欢在 who like to, write diary, 写日记在网上 on internet.So you could say, 随着科技发展 ，following by the development of technology. Second one, we don't know yet. 美的标准一直在变。The standard of beauty, 美的标准的标准 ，so the standard of beauty, 美的一直在变 ，is always changing. 过去有的时候。There's some time in the past, 人们以胖为美 people treated as obesity as beauty, 以 taking something or treating something as 胖 obesity, fatness, 为 as 美 beauty, beautiful, 现在的人 and people of nowadays,以瘦为美treat being skinny as being beautiful. You could say following by change of the era, 随着时代改变 following by the change of era, 随着时代改变 Third one, 小时候 during childhood, 我们往往有许多浪漫的理想。We always had so many romantic ideas. 但是 ，but following by the increment of age, 随着年龄增长，随着年龄增长，我们天天忙于生活和工作。We are occupied with work and life every day, 天天 okay, being busy with 忙于工作和生活那些梦 those dreams 慢慢的 slowly 离我们远去了 those dreams slowly left us awayLeft us far away, 远去了 Went far, 远去了 So far away Answer the questions based on the text First one 为什么国外的餐厅会提供使用筷子的详细说明 Why the Chinese restaurants aboard outside of China would provide a detailed instruction of usingfor usage of chopsticks, and let's see why. Because to foreigners, eating with chopsticks is somehow not easy. 对外国人来说，使用筷子吃饭并不容易。That's the answer for the first question. Okay, let's see the second one.关于中国人使用筷子的调查结果是什么 ？What is the research result about Chinese people using chopsticks? You see the again, so I translated it 是什么 ？And 调查结果 ，What is the result of the investigation considering about?Regarding to 关于 Chinese people using chopsticks. So, let's see. The result found out that every six Chinese people, there's one who uses chopsticks with wrong way. The way they use chopsticks is wrong. 有人 oh no.结果发现每六个中国人中就有一个使用筷子的方法是错误的。That's the answer. Third one, 茶开始时被用来当做什么？后来呢 ？So tea in the beginning has been used to do what? 被用来做什么？后来呢？呢 ？And later on? So 最早的时候 ，originally, initially， 茶只是被当作一种药。Tea has been treated as a kind of medicine. That's the first question mark's answer. And later on? Oh, the whole thing. 随着人们对茶认识的加深 following by increasement of the knowledge of tea, following by people's increasement of the knowledge of tea, slowly treated as a drink which to deal with thirst. 慢慢开始把它当作解渴的饮料 That's the answer.广东人爱喝的凉茶是一种什么样的饮料？What kind of drink it is? What kind of drink 凉茶 refreshing tea is? What kind of drink refreshing tea is?Which Cantonese people like to drink. Let's go back to see the answer. Okay, actually, it's a kind of drink which made with Chinese medicine, which means herbal medicine. 其实 actually 是一种 it's a kind 用中药 with Chinese medicine 做成的 made 饮料 beverage. That's the answer.Retired dialects, 小小的语气 the way 小小 talks. 我爷爷对京剧有着深厚的感情。My grandfather has a deep affection to Beijing opera. 马克的语气 the way Mark talks. 我从来没有接受过京剧方面的专门教育。I never took any...specific education about Beijing opera. 校长的语气 the way Dean talks. 李老师想申请举办一次中国文化节活动。Teacher Lee would like to apply for once of Chinese culture festival activity.Choose the proper words to fill in the blanks. 演出 performance, 演员 actors. 表演 performance, 普遍 commonly, cool bitterness. First one. 今天的晚会太精彩了。The evening event was too splendid, was very splendid, 太精彩了。特别是那些外国留学生。Okay, I'll give you the answer directly, otherwise I can't translate. 表演的中国功夫, third one. Especially the Chinese Kung Fu, because after the, you translate it first. Especially the Chinese Kung Fu of 那些外国留学生. Those foreign students who performed.表演 ，OK， 动作既标准又好看。The movement was accurate, 标准 standarded, 又 and also good looking, 又好看。It's not they look good, it's the performance itself was good looking, 非常棒。It was very great. Second one， 这次。这次演出举办的非常成功。First one, this time, 这次 ，but you don't have to say this time. This performance, 这次演出 is very successfully held, 举办的非常成功。 吸引了不少当地的观众 ，which attracted so many local audience, so much of local audience. Okay, third one. 凉茶虽然味道苦 ，even though the refreshing tea its taste is bitter, 但对身体很有好处。This one, last one, 苦。But it's very beneficial to your body. 另外 besides, 凉茶热着喝 by drinking refreshing tea when it's hot. 热着喝 when you drink it when it's hot. 效果也很不错 the effect is also not bad, which means quite nice. Fourth, 每天晚上 every evening. So literally every day's eveningThe day here doesn't mean when there's sunlight. This day, which means 24 hours day, is a day. Okay, 公园里有一群老人在唱京剧 Every evening, there's a group of seniors who sing Beijing opera. A group of seniors, 一群老人 okay, 在唱京剧 There's always a group of seniors who sing the Beijing opera.So this side, it represents frequency as a routine, so you don't put ing form. 他们喜欢唱京剧 They like to sing Beijing opera. 虽然不是专业的 even though they aren't a professional 演员 the performancers. 不过 but 他们唱得不错 they sing quite nicely.听起来很有味道 It sounds 听起来 The way it sounds you feel or you are going to put your own opinion about it 很有味道 Very flavorous Which means it's very special, very unique But we say 很有味道 Which means something has its own way Which is impressive and usually it's positive You would say 很有味道 Literally it means very flavorousFifth, 很多大学生毕业后 there's so many university students after graduation 选择的第一职业 the first occupation they choose 往往和自己的专业没什么关系 always has nothing to do with their own major 往往 always 和自己的 with their own 专业 major 没什么关系 has nothing to do with这种情况 this situation like this in nowadays 现在越来越 it's getting more and more what fourth one 普遍 common 稍微 a little bit of 基础 basis whole thick thickness 变to count how many times as a measure word 继续 to continue Sixth A says 这本小说这么厚 This novel is so thick 什么时候才能看完呢 Until when you can finish by reading it B says 每天晚上看十几页by reading itA dozen pages per evening. 差不多 I estimate pretty much 一个月就可以看完 It takes pretty much a month to finish reading it. Seven one A says 你学的可真快 You learn it so fast. B says 我小时候学过两年的舞 When I was young.我小时候 I have learned 学过 I have learned dancing 舞 for 2 years 两年的有点 I have a bit of what 基础 this one basis eighth A says 材料整理好了没 are the documents done 整理好了没 have you arranged it and get them doneAlready? So haven't you, because there's negation. Haven't you, finish by arranging the documents. B says, 差不多了 ,pretty much there. 让我再检查一遍。I would check it one more time, 遍 the major word, once more, 就给您送过去 and I would send it to you. So this Joe is to fulfill the condition. What condition? Let me check it one more time. Once this condition is fulfilled, then I will do the next action. What action? Send it to you, 给您送过去。 Ninth, A says, 你想好了没？Are you done by thinking, by considering? 是继续读书还是参加工作？继续 this one. This decision would be, there's no the decision, but is, 是. So the result is, 继续读书 continue to study, or 还是参加工作 participating work.B says, 我考虑过了 I have considered about it. 我想先工作两年 I would like to, first of all, 先 work for 2 years, 工作两年然后再考研究生 then, 然后再 This again, 再 is like a, you have to fulfill the condition. What condition? You wanted to, first of all, work for 2 years, then you would do next action. What action? 考研究生 apply for master's degree. Tenth, A says, 孙小姐 Miss Sun, 我们大概什么时候出发 When will we start to move briefly? 大概 briefly, 什么时候 what time 出发 to depart? B says, 大家先回房间稍微休息一下 Everybody,大家先回房间 First of all, go back to room to take a rest a bit 稍微 a bit 休息一下 take a rest This a bit is to be polite, so you can skip it when you translate 半个小时后 After half of an hour 我们楼下集合 We would meet up, we would gather 集合 gathering downstairs 我们楼下 downstairsOkay, words with the same character, 量 quantity, 商量 to consult. Because in business, 商 you talk about the quantity, so 商量 it became consulting. 数量 the number, because the quantity you count with. 质量 and quality.The quantity can be graded in several levels, so it became considering about its material, so its quality. First one, 我认真考虑了一个晚上 I've been considered for one night seriously. 也打电话和父母商量过了 Also made a phone call to consult with my parents.最后还是决定 eventually I still decided 不去那家公司了 not going to that company this list is status 我想继续留在北京 I would like to or I want to it doesn't matter in Chinese I want to continue to stay in Beijing 留在北京看看还有没有别的机会 to see 看看还有没有 if there is 别的 other 机会 opportunities OK second one 广告虽然给我们带来很多方便 Advertisement even though bring us so much convenience 但数量太多 if there is too many of them也会让人觉得讨厌 It would also make people feel annoying or hateful 讨厌 Third one 如果一个星期内发现有任何质量问题 If within 1 week if you find out there's any quality issue 我们都可以免费为您换货。We could always, change the item for you for free. 但是购物的小票一定不能丢。But you must, can't lose the receipt. So 购物小票 shopping small ticket. 购物小票 which means receipt.一定 must 不能 cannot 丢 lose drills fill in the blanks with the words given 商量 consulting 数量、number quality、quantity 质量 quality first one 大熊猫的样子非常可爱 the aspect of pandas are very cute.深受人们喜爱 deeply favorite by people 但是数量不多 but there is not too many of them there is not too many of its quantity 全世界 over the whole world 一共才 in total there's only 有一千多只There's only more than 1,000 something pieces of them. Okay, second one. 了解顾客的实际需要十分重要。It is very important, 十分重要 to understand, 了解顾客的实际需要 the actual need of customers. So you translate here first. It's very important.To understand, but there's the, so you have to translate things after the, first of all. 实际 actual need of what? Of customers. 一样东西 for one thing. 不管它质量多好 regardless, no matter, 不管 how good its quality, 多便宜 how cheap it is. 如果顾客完全不需要它 if customers, completely don't need it, 我们就很难把它卖出去。It will be very difficult for us to sell it out. Third one, Aces, 你们两个怎么样了？打算什么时候结婚？ How are you guys? 你们两个怎么样了？ Both of you. How are both of you? 打算什么时候结婚？ When you guys up to...Mary, B says, 我们商量过了。We have consulted about it. 明年，就明年 ，which would be 明年十月一号 ，which would be on the 1st of October next year. 明年。Pair work. Learn about each other's opinions on Beijing Opera and complete the questionnaire below. So we have two columns: one questioning.Questions, star, answering, answers. First one, 你看过京剧吗? Have you watched Beijing Opera? Second one, 你认为京剧这种表演艺术怎么样啊? What do you think about the performance art of such a kind as Beijing Opera? Third one, 你认为京剧目前不太流行的原因是什么? So, What's the reason, in your opinion, that Beijing opera in nowadays is unpopular? Fourth, 你认为有必要让更多的人了解京剧吗？为什么? Do you think there's a necessity to make more people understand Beijing opera and why? Fifth, 你们国家有没有比较有名的剧? Is there...relatively more famous opera in your country. So here you don't have to translate like this, but I just told you the literally meaning. 有没有比较有名的? It's more like being polite to make it indirect. Actually, it's asking about is there any famous opera or performance in your country? 有哪些跟京剧不一样的地方?Is there any different points compared to Beijing Opera. 不一样的地方 different places. We don't like to say a different point in Chinese. We always use 地方 places, which means you have to point out what are the differences. OK, sixth.猜猜台上一分钟，台下十年功，这句话是什么意思？ Guess what's the meaning of this sentence? What sentence? 台上一分钟 On stage 1 minute, 台下十年功 on backstage it takes 10 years of effort. So you can guess about the meaning, it, which means like things you are mastered, it took like very long timeAnyway, it means like someone who works so hardly that you could see such a result. Okay, pair work. Beijing opera, chopsticks and tea are all important parts of traditional Chinese culture. Briefly introduce one of them to your group members. Use at least 4 of the following structures. A says, 深受大家的喜爱, deeply favored by everybody. B says, 有着深厚的情感, having a strong affection. C says, 一遍一遍的练习, practicing again and again. D says, 了解中国文化, understanding Chinese culture. E says, 提供互相交流和学习的机会, providing the opportunity ofcommunicating each other and learning. F says, 看起来容易做起来难, it's easy to see, but it's difficult to do. G says, 十分普遍的生活习惯, extremely common lifestyle or living habit. H says, 生活中不可缺少的一部分, again, after the you translate firstthis part and then you translate the rest. So a part which is unlackable in life. Okay, cultural chopsticks in Chinese culture. If you are interested, you can press pause and read.